One step closer to my son.
Prepare!
Celestial grace.
Yeah! Prepare your power! Right. Thank you. Yeah! Great.
Ivor's notebook is unbelievable. In his experiments, he accidentally made the miasma more powerful. I always knew his use of magic was reckless, but this is disturbing.
The more I know the extent of Ivor's wretchedness, the queasier I become. Since Ivor went into hiding, however, as long as there are rumors he lurks in the shadows, we will never
What if we spread the truth about Ivor's experiments throughout
I like that course of action. Frankly, it feels like-
Don't flatter yourself. I could do your half of all this easily. I'd like to see you try and-
My abilities may surprise you yet, O ye of little faith. We think of Ivor as a great savior. It gives me no great pleasure to present this evidence against the Warden. These are handwritten notes from Ivor's laboratory in which he confesses to enhancing the miasma.
Do we know for certain this is Ivor's handwriting?
How unfortunate are we are on the brink of a revolution against Ivor. But first, we must gather the courage of our convictions.
We cannot lose with irrefutable evidence.
Perhaps I misjudged the effectiveness of my evidence.
Deep down, they're probably afraid of a power vacuum. Like what happened with Larkin.
Agreed. While Ivor caused and ran from our recent challenges, I have a remarkable idea. What if we lured... We know the Faraday coils repel the creatures. When I pull the switch on the partially repaired field, the creatures will vanish. And I...
Sounds risky.
Then I have the ultimate backup plan.
Wait a minute.
Pardon?
We're going to lure murderous monsters. This is incredibly dangerous. Frankly, you seem way too cavalier.
I will admit the risk is great, but revolutions are...
Yes, but our recklessness knows no bounds. Poisoning supplies?
All right, you have objections. Would you be so kind as to elaborate on-
I'll do it. But on no excuses. No more stringing it along. Once those slog leave-
He will be liberated from his cage.